I don't want us to start something that we can't continue. This you and me, it's a fantasy. It's a Paris fantasy.
Hey. It's not a fantasy to me.
I'm Emily. Emily Cooper, your new neighbor.
Put your lips close to mine.
It also means
as long as they don't
love at first sight.
Touch. Out of focus, eye to eye, to the gravity. I'll do anything you say if you say
right
with
here.
You hate.
Well, it's not a hard thing to do.
And I'd be smart to walk away, but you're quicksand.
Wouldn't have kissed you if I knew you had a girlfriend.
It's treacherous.
This path
is
a
reckless.
This is just you.
But I can stop thinking about you.
I can't decide if it's
about
a
us.
Choice. Getting swept
I like
away.
You.
I hear the sound of my own voice.
I can't believe the girl I stayed in Paris for doesn't want to be with me.
Stay.
All we are is I want you to be happy, Emily. I just don't want to have to see it.
To get alone.
Sitting on the sidelines, watching you fall for someone.
Career path and a life plan, and I didn't fall in love with my friend's boyfriend.
This love
did you say love?
This path
are you still in love with Gabriel? He's not an option, okay? I made a promise.
Is there anything I should know about you and Emily?
Honestly, Emily's amazing. You make a great team.
We do.
Are you in love with him?
Just think about the reality of us. No, just think. Okay? We get together and then what, huh? What happens after the year is up? Because we both know that you're not moving to Chicago and I'm not staying in Paris.
I don't think there's anything left for me in Paris anyway.
And I'm not going to fall in love with you when we have an expiration date.
And I feel like I'm dreaming and I'm about to wake up.
Did you get everything you want?
It's not working, I'm just
think I'm staying in Paris for longer than I'm here. Because my life is here now, you know, my friends, my career, and you. I need to tell you that the reason I said I couldn't be with you wasn't Alfie. You guys are back together.
I could tell her that what happened between us didn't mean anything.
I'm not sure I can do that. I'd be lying to her.
And I can't stop thinking about you. Okay, but I have to. I have to stop thinking about you. Which isn't easy because I don't think that I've ever felt things like that with anyone.